And clout is when, like, internet famous. Yo, get out of the way. The thumbnail? I mean, I don't take the thumbnail. Twitch decides when to do it. So it could take like 20 minutes to show up. What's going on, SKM?
What's up, guys? Anyone need rave crab for index?
We got the YouTuber up in here, LcLc. Surely you know who LcLc is. SKM, you were in here with probably the best pet sim YouTuber that I have seen so far. I have watched probably 5 or 6 different pet sim YouTubers. I'll say that LcLc is like the greatest of all of them that I've seen. What?
I just got a free rave crab. A few exclusives, look.
Huh?
I just got a free exclusive, look.
Ow, where?
This guy just gave me it. Mr. Milkle. What is his name? This guy right here.
What?
This guy right here in the pro scene. Pro scene.
That's funny.
I just won it for index, so I'm giving it back.
Oh. Alright. Only because it's your main account, you know?
Yeah.
You don't want that one to get banned.
No.
TDS got an update? Did they now? Why does it... kind of looks the same. Militant rework, new entity system, 4 new maps. Four.
I'm getting a gargoyle for index as well.
Damn. Yo.
This is legit. I'm gonna give it back to Proceed.
You think insane maps? We've never done an insane map. Wait, I think we tried one. And it was too much. It was, like, actually insane.
I'm not scamming. Nah, this guy was actually helpful.
He's probably being nice because LcLc's in here.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, if I had my alt in here... Yeah. Yeah, I'm stealing them damn pets.
He just said, "See, you're rich, lol."
Sean.
Not really.
Two ways for zombies and insane? Yeah, see? That's too hard. You need like a full team and maybe everyone needs accelerators. I don't know. It's gonna take so long to get an accelerator. I'm like level 36, I think. It's ridiculous. How am I gonna reach 50?
I think I actually claimed for exclusive.
Hey, pay. did you already give those back?
Yeah. Yep, I got the. I had the exclusive.
Who gave it to you? Sean?
Yeah. No, Sean.
Sean.
Oh, Sean, yeah. His name is Pro Sean.
Pro Sean.
Pro Sean. Yeah. Do you have a lucky cat, honey?
Yeah, I mean, grinding, yeah, of course, but geez, it takes so long to grind those. Who's he trading with? Is it you? Hey, yo, Tank, what's going on? Look who's in here. Look who's in here, Tank.
What did he just give you?
He gave me those two exclusive. Once I even touch them, it's in my index.
Yeah. It takes a couple seconds, and then it's in your index.
Ah, laggy. 372. Cool. New avatar, yeah! I got a new avatar. I just wore, I got a tree. Don't ask why I bought a tree.
Oh, he said that's the only tree he got.
Oh. Do you watch LcLc? Tenko? Tenoko?
Tanker.
Tanker.
That's his name.
Okay. Wake up, LcLc. LcLc dance.
If this guy does need exclusive pets, I feel like I actually trust him. No, I don't trust.
No, Trent.
What?
Trent. It's one thing for him to trust you. That's his choice. Those could be dupes. You don't know.
I don't feel like I trust you.
It's one thing for him to trust you. That's his choice. But you can't go trusting people.
No. He can trust me, but I can't trust him.
Remember, man. These weren't all free. His were probably free. Who knows? Remember, these people are on the internet. As soon as they leave the server, you will never ever see them again. Okay, it's not like a real person face to face where you can beat them up if you stole them from you, you know?
Sorry.
We gotta be safe. Can't believe it's 11 o'clock.
But, yeah, if it's a friend I really know really well, I could probably give it to him and trust him. If I actually really know the guy.
Yeah, I mean, maybe. I still wouldn't trust anybody with a huge. Hey, Trent. It is against the rules to say that we bought those pets.
Okay? I just said grind.
And that's what you're going to tell everybody, right? I'm assuming you're saying yes.
Huge? Huh? What are you talking about?
How come people aren't going crazy for LcLc? That's what I'm confused about.
I know!
He has a pretty large following.
Here getting chased as well.
So wait till we get those dogs and dragons. I swear, I hope we at least get one of each. I don't care if we don't get eight. If we get one of each, we'll just keep them. We're not even gonna sell it.
No, bruh. I just got said, bruh, why? You have two. So two are still so much money. In actual money, they're actually cost like, oh. These actually cost hundreds of dollars.
Yeah, they're worth hundreds of billions.
And.
Yeah, he probably is.
I'm not getting rid of Hillbilly.
I don't see his pets though. Like, where's his pets? Why aren't LcLc's pets out? Like, if he's AFK grinding, then where's the grind? Oh, wait. Never mind. I haven't been paying attention.
What?
Is AFK grinding.
Alright,
I wonder if I can get Power Max in there.
Who knows what he's doing?
Huh? Oh, he's gonna show you?
Yeah, Prosting is gonna show me every pet he has, but I'm still gonna say no. His only two are the never mind. That's all you have?
It's okay. It's possible to get this last, this one case or whatever. It's not going to be possible to get this gift before the day is over. If that's how it works. I think at midnight these are supposed to reset. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe they'll just let me keep going. I don't know. What's up, Slayer? Zombie Blobstein? I'm pretty sure I know exactly what that is.
I just gotta wait an hour until I get my last two gifts, I think. One is 59 minutes, and then the last one is a full hour and 59 minutes.
Yeah, I think I have an hour 22 on the very last one.
I just want to see what he's offered, but I'm not going to give it to him.
Zombie Blobstein.
Already immediately put in cupcakes. Do y'all know what happened to It's Me TV's,
yeah.
Huges?
LcLc's here. AFK grinding.
Yeah. I thought he was editing. He's probably AFK grinding while editing.
Yeah, who knows? But I guarantee he has an editor. I bet he doesn't even have to touch any editors.
Bro.
Yeah, Slayer. I don't watch many Roblox YouTubers, but of the few that I have watched, only LcLc is the person I prefer to watch. I don't like any other Roblox YouTuber that I've seen, but LcLc, I like it. I enjoy his videos. Yeah, you can just search me up. Type in,
That Guy TB.
It's That Guy TB, but you'll have to type in, It's Me TB. Type, exclamation Roblox, and then you can just join off of me. You don't have to add me.
Wait, Kitty?
My joins are on. You might have to wait to get in the server, though. There's probably a line of people.
Yeah. Like, I have to wait in a very long line.
Yeah, you'll have to wait a few minutes to get in here, probably.
I'm trying to sound like I'm sorry, I don't want to get rid of you.
Dude, he's so desperate, dude. What is he even using to grind, actually? I think I saw some... Didn't he have some rainbows? I don't think all of his pets are even dark matter. Or were they? Are they all hellish?
Yeah, they're all hellish.
I'll wait for this chest to break. Then I'm gonna look.
Bruh. Why is this guy so desperate about having me giving him an exclusive?
Because he's... I don't know, he's probably younger and he probably can't get Robux. So something like that would be super rare.
I have 3 orcas.
Yeah?
Orcas are not worth much today.
Nah.
Not even worth.
They're the more common ones.
Should I give him an orca? Here we go.
No, don't give nothing. What are you saying? Do you hear yourself? He's not even using all hellish DMs. Are you listening to yourself? No matter how much somebody begs, you do what?
Fine.
You ignore it. You obviously can't listen to me, can you?
I'm about to meet you, everybody in the server except you, and if LcLc talks, I will live, and I won't. If LcLc talks, I will not give him, because he's LcLc.
Of course
LcLc.
Not. So are you loading in, Slayer?
Oh, Slayer's coming in?
Yeah, Slayer's trying to join, I think.
Oh, I'll join your stream.
I'm not sure what Slayer's Roblox name is.
No, I'm joining your stream.
Roblox name.
That's fine, just make sure it's turned down. Watch it on your phone. Can you watch it on your phone? Oh, you're not signed in on your phone, are you?
No, I'm not. I'm watching on computer.
How are you gonna do that? You have the game up.
No, I have the game up and your stream.
How are you watching both? Send me a trade request? Okay.
Who?
Dinbrox? He's giving me 7 million for what? Ooh, you're gonna have to turn that down, okay?
Alright.
Turn that TV down.
Hundreds of billions. Hundreds of billions. Gems. Or one huge. Hundreds of billions gems for one huge. Three words in a sentence that has S in it at the end. Hundreds of billions gems.
Not worth what?
What? Bro, this ain't even a huge cupcake.
I bet he left the stream, didn't he? Slayer probably left the stream to go wait to join the game.
Oh, yeah.
I lost another viewer! But this time I blame LcLc. I lost a viewer to LcLc. Whee! Easiest. Why don't we have one? Trying to get a full team of DM Hellish? Yeah, Slayer, we were trying to tell you it's going to be full for a very long time. Like, you have to wait in line to get into the server.
You're saying it's the easiest huge pet that's out there?
LcLc. The YouTuber, Jacob? The maybe primarily pet sim YouTuber? You don't really play anything else, right? He's a very good YouTuber. I don't watch very many Roblox YouTubers, but I've seen a few, and I hate them all, except LcLc. I actually really enjoy his videos. My computer sucks. It's so laggy. Yeah, dude, I don't like Digito. I don't. He's got too many fake-ass videos up, too.
Yeah, he's such a
scammer. A lot of clickbait. He's a clickbaiting mofo.
Hey, do you want to hear me in beatbox?
Alright, beatbox real quick. Are you beatboxing?
Yeah, hit it.
Oh, okay. You just did it for a few seconds. I wish there is a breakdance emote. I thought about getting it.
No, it's a lot of Robux.
I think it's kind of lame too. It's not like... I wish the emotes last longer. I wish this emote that I'm doing right now, I wish he would do a 360 while doing this. I'd be sick if he could do this doing a 360. Shuffling. Oh my god, whoa! Screen spam.
What?
Like, everything just went all over the screen. All the coins, the bags, people's pets.
Bruh, guess what?
What?
You know what my screen looks like right now? Like, it's freaking Dark Matter world. Dark Matter hellish world. With the U-Haul cat. Just moving back and forth, that's what it looks like for mine.
Yeehaw! Well, there was a conflict of interest or something. I don't know how to explain it.
I don't know how I could show you my screen right now, but it's weird.
You bought your VIP server? What? That doesn't make any sense.
I don't want to play on the private server.
No, we're not.
Because we got LcLc in here right now.
If you answer, I'll invite you to my bank. Okay, bro. Has he not seen how many bank invites he already has? Well, that's cool. I mean... Alright.
Did Did you like my beatbox?
Hey, keep practicing, man. Yeah. You'll be a beatboxing maniac one day.
Wait.
Nice. Good job, Jacob. What the hell is that? Did he really ask LcLc what 9 plus 10 is?
Really? Who?
It's in chat.
Really, LcLc? What's 9 plus 10?
Like, LcLc is a grown man. He's not
hell?
A kid.
I know what 9 plus 10 is.
Even you know what it is. What is it?
No. 255. That's a lie.
Knew it.
I'm just kidding. Guess what?
Alright, what? Tell me.
9 plus 10 is 19.
You got it!
Did you know LcLc is Russian?
Huh?
LcLc is Russian.
Did you make that up?
No.
Uh-oh.
Loud noises!
Loud noises?
Did you simp? Ew! I pretended to be poor. Noob. To be a poor noob and this happened. Oh god. How do you spell language?
Oh no. Oh. It's LAN. Are you getting it? You're not even trying to spell it, are you? Okay. Huge chest. Surely not this one.
Is Slayer in yet?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I know it takes a while.
What do you have? 15? How many pets do you have? All those people begging. Yeah, how many pets do you have? Like 20? Percentage to get a huge hat cat is so stupid.
It's 1 out of 12 million. 12 million.
It is. It's so dumb. No. It's just so bad. I got 3 minutes and then I'll find out if we get the huge cupcake.
I didn't check my percentage.
Yeah, you have way better chances to get the huge cupcake.
Yeah, bro. Oh, yeah.
How's your all's masteries looking?
Now everybody is going on LcLc, finally.
I need to get my golden eggs up.
I'm gonna make it look like where LcLc has two huge festive cats equipped and the exclusive I have equipped.
Do it!
Look, it looks like...
Enchanting one is easy. Hour and a half. That's not bad. Wait, what did you do? What's everybody doing right now? Everyone here except SKM is playing Pet Sim, right? We're all playing Pet Sim except SKM. I'm sure he's on B Sim. I got a message. Huh? Private server subscription. Price changed. The developer of the experience, Supergolf, has changed the price of private servers. Your subscription of the private server for Supergolf has been canceled due to the change in price. If you would like to renew, I'll have to go configure. Wow, so Supergolf is not free anymore. It's lame. When do I get my premium payout? The last time was in January. It's March now. When does this stuff happen? It's kind of late. 13 hours of super lucky. Yeah, it's time. You know, I've been curious lately how all the lucky stuff works. You see, because the mastery... Never mind. There's no point in complaining. Let's just see what I got.
I want to see if I can... Pew, pew, pew. I want to listen to music in my headphones.
How are you gonna do that?
I'm gonna have to come up and figure. Can you at least try to tell me how I can plug my headphones in?
You talk about the ones that supposed to be broke?
Yeah.
I think we disconnected the cable from like two spots. I know, Jacob, dude. I have no good luck. I literally have no good luck. I can't even get the easiest huge pet to get in the whole game. Big rip. Is my bank broke? I think I've given away so much stuff. Yeah, my bank is empty. Hey, Trent, go collect your interest in the bank.
I did.
You did?
Yeah, when I went to see if I could invite LcLc.
Oh, wait, you invited him to your bank?
I invited him to my bank.
Make sure you typed in the right name, LcLc01.
Oh!
You didn't type 01?
No.
Okay, go over there, go to your bank. Now. Click on, go to your bank and settings. Go to edit members. Scroll down, cancel all outgoing invites.
All right, now type LcLc.
Trent, wait, what did the message say when you canceled? Oh, I have to make sure.
Are you sure this will cancel all the outgoing invites? Any outgoing invites are now canceled, okay?
Okay. Now, LcLc01. You gotta do his Roblox name, not the display name. Remember, anyone can change their display name. Do the capital letters too. Click on his name on the right. Copy it exactly.
I got the, yep.
Okay.
01?
I'm pretty sure it's 01.
Yeah.
Or is that a. That looks like the letter O. I'm not sure.
It's a capital one. It's a capital O.
I feel like I need to go make sure real quick.
It's a capital O. O.
Yeah, it looks like a.
It's a O.
It's gotta be a O. Yeah.
Oh wait, I can't have any more members.
Oh, you have to upgrade your bank. Next one is 1 out of 2,000 chances. I will still not get it. Guaranteed.
What does next tier cost?
A lot. All of your money. Your whole bank. 40 million.
40 million?
Yeah. All of it. You have 40.
Yeah.
You're gonna spend it on the next tier just to invite him? You're gonna give up 40 million just to invite him to your bank. And you know he has 10,000 invites already?
Yeah. He won't even see mine.
I'm just saying, dude, be smart. Come on, man. I'm trying to help you out, man.
Okay.
Damn. Why would he... If he has that much gems, how can't he get his own private server?
Who?
Somebody that's paying Jacob. It's not my business. I guess.
Slayer's probably still...
Make sure you're not getting duped gems. You know, some paid scripts have been leaked. Like, there's a lot of dupes going around.
All right.
I mean, not like you're losing anything. You're just letting them use your server. It's not, you're not losing literally anything. What?
Some dude doesn't want six. Some dude just gave me six rainbow actual axolotls because he doesn't want them anymore.
Oh. That's cool.
I can put them in my bank.
Yeah. Fill up your bank.
Yeah, so it looks like I actually have something.
Damn, it's down to a 150. Well, on the 15th, our plan is to buy those huge dogs and huge dragons. I can't try to predict how many I'm gonna actually be able to get. I know some people are probably gonna already have a bot to buy out the whole store. Maybe I'm wrong. I hope I'm wrong. I would like to get some.
What's his name again? Oh, that man called Power Max doesn't use his bots. It's computers. The S at the end. He has like five computers waiting to buy.
Yeah, 50 bucks, man.
Hey,
but look. Let me show you something on eBay. Not you. Let me show the stream something. Let me make sure it's not gonna show anything. I don't think it will.
Oh, what's up, Jacob? I didn't even realize Jacob was in.
He's in the stream. Look at this. They're not even out yet. People are paying this much for pre-orders. They're paying this much for pre-orders. And this isn't even through their website. They're paying some dude to buy it for them at this price. Yes. That's why I'm trying to buy a ton. Making sure it doesn't show nothing. Holy shit. Wait. Not this one. Look, one sold. One sold already.
Hi.
For a pre-order, and it's not even through a legit site. It's somebody's eBay listing. Imagine making $450 on a pre-order. Look, $750 for the huge, or for the cat plush.
Can I buy it? Seven skulls. Oh yes! Hey, skulls.
How many skulls do you have?
1,000.
How many skulls do you have? That's it.
Helicopter. Look what I put in chat. I just put helicopter.
Why is he trying to give me a billion? Why is he showing me that he has a billion gems? I like that audio.
Yo, someone put bang!
I know.
Yo, someone put bang!
I like that.
I think that was Jacob.
SKM did the ban him.
Gotcha, bitch!
SKM did the ban him.
Oh, 48 minutes. Hey, Trent, back away from the TV. You got like a loud shit going on. All right.
Ban him.
Before I ban you, back away from the TV.
That better?
Yes. Oh my god. I don't know why it took me so long to call that out. It was really starting to get annoying.
Hey, do you want to hear what I'm about to put in chat for 325 gems?
What? Okay, what?
Hey, what the dog doing?
I should have known.
What the dog doing?
I should have known.
You should have known.
Ban him! Ban him!
Yo. Blue Gaming wants to try mine.
Yo, suddenly he doesn't want to trade? Now what? Ban him.
Ban him.
Minutes. Oh my god. Why do they have to make the timer so long? Okay. Long face?
And with my long nose. That's supposed to be my nose.
I'm not sure about that exploit. There's an exploit where you can duplicate these gifts. And supposedly unlimited open gifts. But it doesn't work 100%. It works sometimes. I like it. The only thing I don't like is this. Look, I made this, and that's what I'm wearing right now. I think Roblox flagged it as copyright, and it should. I mean, look at it. But how can it know? It's so low quality. How could the Roblox bots see, like, all this small stuff? It's such low quality. Tell me that's not cool, though. A sticker bomb hoodie? That would have been sick.
Anymore.
You can't click your pets.
I think my game glitched. No! And I can't understand.
What are you trying to do?
What? No!
It cost 10 Robux. Robux every time. Wait, what? I thought it was a naked person. It cost 10 Robux. Trent, I'm tired of your attitude, okay? You need to chill out. If your game is glitched, then what do? Reset your character, teleport, try things, all right? Damn, dude, you get your heart racing over the first fucking incident. Try some things to fix it.
Like how?
Teleport somewhere else. Not the same world. Teleport back to spawn. Try different things.
My teleport won't even work.
I had that happen before too, dude. Just, I don't know what to tell you. You have to leave and come back.
I can't because I have to send a queue.
Yes, you will.
Let's just keep my game broken. Yes.
Just keep it. Can you still farm? Can you click the chest?
No.
You can't click the chest.
Cannot click the chest.
Damn it. There needs to be like some kind of reset button for UI. That's what I was telling him to do. Just reset your character, but the button's gone.
Yeah, you can't.
I had that happen to me in another game before. I think the only thing I could do is leave. Like, there's no fix for it. Try to lower your graphics or something. Put it back on automatic. Put your graphics on automatic.
I left so you I left. Could try to join again.
You left.
It's full.
Of course, you know it's gonna be full. You left.
Forget it.
There was no way else to fix it. I promise you, you had to leave.
Get this dumb merch off of me, bro. Why is it so hard to get people to join people?
Well, he's a YouTuber, and he's a good one. It's a good reason.
I'm gonna go back to being. Do you want me to be back to Banana Boy?
Yeah. It's 100 Robux, yeah. Damn, 40 minutes is a long time. Yeah, dude, people try to throw their huge pets, their gems. They throw everything at LcLc. They think they're gonna be featured on a video or something. These kids will do anything for a YouTuber. They're trying to get that clout, man. They all want to be internet famous. Oh my god, did you see that video of LcLc? Yeah, I gave him that. Like they think they're gonna blow up and be an instant YouTuber. It doesn't work that way. What are you doing, Trent? What are you playing now?
Not playing right now. I'm just looking at something.
Oh. Let me know if you play something else. Something fun for the stream.
Oh no. I think I might just go to my squid game.
You're gonna do some RP?
I mean... Hey, Jacob, do you want to see some RP? Anybody?
I don't know if he plays RP.
Well, I'm about to be a VIP banana, bro.
VIP banana?
I'm about to be a banana. That's a
does
VIP
it? It actually lets you wear the banana costume and the Squid Game stuff.
Yeah, it actually does. Oh, I look so stupid.
Brookhaven RP. It can be fun. It can be. If I mean, you can do stuff to make it fun, but Brookhaven RP is pretty boring as it is.
Banana.
It's just the map. It needs more actions in the game. Like, you need to be able to do stuff, I think. That's why I like... Damn. What's the name of the game called? I haven't played it in so long. Row Citizens. Yeah. Because you can actually get a job. And you grind the job, and then you can buy an apartment, buy different cars. RP that... goes beyond just pretending. Like you're actually role-playing, working and stuff.
What do you think you would like for the stream? What would you play for the stream instead of the...
Shooting game. a shooting game, or let me see what's on my favorites. Oh, we could do tower defense. Let me look through my favorites.
What is Caliber Alpha?
It's a really good shooting game, but it's not finished.
Funky Friday.
It's a really good shooting game.
Huh?
It's not finished.
We could. You wanna do some Funky Friday?
No, I don't even know what the hell it is.
It's where you have to, like, it has the arrows on the screen. You have to like follow the beat or something.
Oh, that game! That game is so annoying.
Is it annoying?
It's so when you go to different mods and when it gets harder and harder, it actually gets so harder and harder.
Yeah. Iron Man's okay. It's roleplay, you know, like, it's only so much fun. What's the Iron Man game that you played? Remember, I went and found the one with the more realistic graphics, but there was one that you played that actually worked better. Like, I can actually lock on and troll people with the rockets. I don't know if this was the one. I think this is the Iron Man one that I picked.
No, that's the one you picked. Mine is Iron Man Simulator 2.
I like yours because I like to troll people on it.
I'm literally joining it right now.
I like mine for the graphics, but I like yours because it works better.
Yeah.
I'll try to join off of you. Well, it may not connect us, so I might have to relog. Yeah, the Iron Man was pretty fun.
Yo, my banana looks so fat when I'm a... You SKM and you join at the same time.
Oh, you're in here.
Yo, what if SKM is in here.
Alright, so call suit. I just gotta remember R. Banana Iron Man.
No, what if my banana stayed when I had my Iron Man suit?
Yeah, that'd be awesome. I don't know which one's the best. Yeah, I see Ronnie Longbottom. Yeah, dude, imagine Banana Iron Man. Whoa, I forgot about that. I forgot about the HUD.
What?
It's F. Okay.
Doja Cat?
Doja Cat?
What about Get Into It?
Ooh, no. Only, it better be clean, I swear to God, Trent. I will look through your YouTube history, alright? If you play any song, make sure it says clean. Type in clean after the song name. Yeah. Alright? Doja Cat does not have family-friendly words. Yeah, dude, I love spamming the rocket. I forgot how to lock on to somebody.
Just look at him.
I thought you could lock, though. I feel like you're right, though. Just look at him. I'm shooting everybody, so... Don't be mad if I shot you. There's no boost, right? No speed boosts. I think M was mask. What? M is sentry mode.
Hey, guess what? You hear my song?
I don't, because I'm listening to music. Wait, how do you... L is mask? K is mask.
I'm a banana.
That's not done.
Come on.
Somebody said you're bad.
What?
Not you. Somebody in chat's being a troll. You're bad. I'm gonna look for Valor Lacey. I'm gonna blow her the hell up. Over and over and over and over until that person leaves.
I'm gonna get a moderator on this game. Kick.
Yeah, we're Iron Man, right? We're peacekeepers. All right, if you're gonna be a little troll, little bitch, then I'm gonna peacekeep the hell out of you, right?
Oh, hell nah, I'll go full on respect mode on him.
Oh. Alright, where's Valor Lacey? I'm about to peacekeep. Most people go up here. Spider Sonic Meme? That's what his name? It's a weird name.
Yeah, man.
Reduce altitude? I thought I picked like the best one. Oh, somebody's playing music. This fucking audio
was made by death. Go to the yellow tall. Go to the tall yellow tower.
I'm looking for Valor. Yo, I can't lock onto this person. Oh yeah, because they're little. They're scared little kids, man. They are in sentry mode, so you can't lock onto a sentry mode target because they're not like in the suit, you know. You're not on the yellow. Did somebody on the yellow kill you?
No. My own suit killed me on accident.
Your own suit. How come I can't lock onto them?
I'm coming to the yellow building so I can show you.
Yo, wait. Why is it laggy? I put it on automatic graphic. Oh, okay. I got blasted by somebody.
Oh, on yellow?
Son of a bitch. No, I'm shooting you.
What are you?
I need. No, I'm shooting you. You can't. You walked right in the way.
Or him.
I don't know where all you all, where everyone is. There's Valor. Blow his ass up.
What's it? You hear me?
I hear you. You glitch every now and then, where I can't really fully hear what you're saying.
I'm a banana. I'm a banana. I'm a. Banana power.
No, wrong target. Valor Lacey got away. No, they didn't. No, that's you.
Bro!
I might have shot you.
That's it, buddy. The building to get blown up immediately.
Put a suit on.
My suit is on, but I'm getting up across the building.
Scratch my nose. What just?
I'm a rocket guy in the air. I'm a repulsor guy in the air. Look at me.
I can't tell what's. I don't know where you are. Come on, man. I don't know which view is better. It's so laggy though. I don't see any of you. They left.
I'm a banana.
Everybody left.
Did Jacob?
Yeah, I think they all left the game and the stream.
Aww.
What's going on?
Come to the teal building with the lights. The teal lights building.
What?
That's our chill place.
Wait, where? The Scion Tower?
Yeah, the Scion Tower.
I don't think I have enough suit energy. Yeah, this is where we always meet up. I see you. I'm not shooting. I'm right here. I need to order another suit.
Look!
Remember, turn your TV down low.
It is.
I might die. Mark XL. Did he just shoot you?
How the hell did he just launch a nuke at me? That just blew my gun. That just blew my suit up.
This sucks. Get out of the suit.
Alright, let's go to the short. Never mind. Let's go to the yellow building. Because I'm
Wait.
Losing people.
I need a new suit.
Alright.
I need to get out of this. Q isn't giving me another suit. How do you destroy suit?
Destroy suit.
God. There's no... Mark XL?
You just killed me.
There's no Mark XL. How'd you get that? Is there a code?
Dude,
I don't have it.
I'm so done with people. I'm so done.
Trent, do you have a Mark XL? Do I have to join a group or something?
Join a damn group then.
I don't know how you get it.
SKM, tell us how you... Wait, is it SKM that has it?
No, Jacob said. He said it's the fastest one. Oh, this is fast? Whoa.
Wait, how'd you get it?
Oh, here, mark 40. This isn't the XL. But, I can, like, go to space, basically. You can almost go to space.
I want the mark XL, though.
I don't... This game's making me mad.
Why? I'm jumping down so high.
It'd be nice if all the buttons work. This is fast. I'm going Mach speed in this suit.
Its top speed is 400.
Yes.
But how do you get the other mark?
You're asking the wrong person.
Ask Jacob how you get it.
It's going so fast, like the game can't even keep up. The whole lock-on stuff.
It can't keep up. How do you get the suit, though? Ask him.
You just did. He'll answer when he sees it. There could be stream lag, dude. You gotta chill. Oh my god, this lock-on stuff worked. It's terrible. Where's SKM? I saw him earlier. Then I got blown up.
I think I broke the game.
think the game's already broken as it is.
No. My suit is going over 1,000 miles per hour right now.
Is that bad?
I just glitched into a building and then got out of it, and now I'm going supersonic over like 1,000 miles per hour.
That's not so bad.
No. Over 1,000 miles per hour.
That's fun. It's good.
Alright, hold on. Let me glitch into a building again. And I just go through buildings. Wow. And, oh, there we go. My suit's back to normal.
I wish there was a good Spider-Man game. A good one.
Jacob? I'm asking you, Jacob.
He's probably gone again.
Who? People are watching.
Oh my god, it's too laggy. I don't know where anybody is.
Too laggy. I don't know where anybody is. Too laggy.
Get the phone away from the TV or turn it down.
Get the phone away from the TV or turn it down. Get the phone away from the TV.
Now.
Why? Why did you do that?
Okay, dude. Okay. What volume is the TV?
10?
Then the phone is too close.
My phone is on the other desk.
It's hearing everything. I don't know, man. Your room's too quiet then. I literally hear myself on your TV. We need to hook up the... Hey, Trent, remind me to hook up the headphones tomorrow.
No.
Remind me, don't forget.
Hey!
Because even if the microphone is broken, you'll still have headphones. Yes. I don't know where anybody is. Alright, next game, what do we play?
Find a new game.
Okay, like what? Tower defense? What is cleanup Roblox?
What is that?
What is it?
Oh! Yeah, let's play it.
Is this something you played?
No,
what is it?
It's getting rid of all the bad stuff.
Oh! It's like a modeling thing. And you vote for what's good and bad.
Yes. Alright. You shoot... Whatever you shoot is basically what you're voting bad. Alright, I'll join you. Join me.
We'll check it really quick. I don't think this is going to be fun for very long.
Huh?
It's not going to be fun for very long, so let's check it out.
Alright.
Can you stop begging for the clothing bug to be fixed? It can't be because of your device.
What?
I was reading this loading screen. Maybe you should read too.
I'm not in yet, but I'm joining you, okay?
Okay. We don't have style ideas. Please give us some in feedback. That's okay. Barbie. No. Wedgie core. Right. Is she gonna blast it? No, she likes it. Of course she likes that.
Reppy? Ew!
No, it's cute. Look at this one. Look. What do you think about this one?
Get the hell out of here.
Did you blast it?
Yeah. Can we get rid of... Oh, jeez! Yes! We're keeping him.
Exploiter. We got a hacker here.
That's Tuber's 93. He's an actual hacker.
Really? I don't like bacons.
Do you want to get rid of Barbie?
Yes, I blasted Barbie. And I'll get rid of that. This is pretty unique. It's kind of unique.
I just got rid of it.
Roblox intern? What is that? That's so weird. But people like weird. I'm gonna keep it. Meme avatar? Yeah?
Hell yeah, bro.
Memes are good. Cosplayer? That's harmless.
Oh, yes.
Cat maid? That's a thirst trap. Cat maid is a thirst trap.
What does that mean?
All those girls that are dancing on TikTok, they'll dress up and dance and stuff and get lots of views.
Get the hell out of here, bro.
Winning smile. It's outdated. It's like from way back in OG, you know? Like, I think it's time to move forward. I think it's time to renovate and move forward.
It's kind of creepy, actually.
It's time to go out with the old and in with the new styles. Predator? I just really don't like that name.
I'm sorry, I had to get rid of you.
Bloxburg Mom? It's not bad, it's very stylish. The hat's cute. It's got hearts on it. Pretty harmless. Heart glasses to match the outfit.
Ooh, yeah, I like it. Vault
necklace,
order.
Little purse. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. Who's Valk owner?
This guy is owner of this accessory in its limited edition. But it kind of looks kind of cool, though.
I like it.
I like the champion.
Cartoony rainbow.
Oh yeah, I love this.
Oh shoot, music stopped. Okay, yeah, it's not bad. Cafe worker, yeah, I'm down for that.
Yeah, I like
him. Avatar flexer.
Get the hell out of here, bro. Get out. Bro, don't come to.
This is a slender. A troller. These are the most ugliest skins ever. Developer? I don't mind developer. Bacon hair? Furry? A traitor? That's not bad.
A traitor?
2017 player? Kind of weird. I didn't blast it. Kawaii? That's not bad. That's harmless. Scambot?
I like it.
A scambot? Get the scammers out of here. Wait, you're going down there?
Yeah,
we didn't finish this whole row. Emo?
What?
Junkbot?
Oh, this is cool.
You like these? I mean, I guess they're okay. Those are like the only most realistic avatars you can get, you know?
Copy and paster!
She's supposed to be a female slender?
Yeah.
Hey, how come I can't see your gun shoot?
Oh no. Come here. We're not getting rid of this guy. He
rogue gangster? That's not bad. Noob?
I shot the rogue gangster because they're annoying.
Are they?
They spawn kill.
Oh, he's like somebody from Da Hood? Yeah, I see Da Hood back there. Keep the noob, you said. Roblox admin?
keep you because he claims up Robux.
True. Clout seeker? Out of here. Acorn hair? No thank you. Rich blocky? He would be cool if he didn't have the damn core blocks.
Get the hell out of here.
Own style? Okay. Military?
Yeah, keep them up.
Oh, is this the Arthro guy?
I guess.
Anime?
The anime dude.
With the JoJo's Bizarre background. What is that? Small Bean? Protogen? No idea what that is. Xbox? So is this like is this a bacon version for Xbox players?
Yeah.
Okay. All bacon's gone. Goblin? Kinda cute. Food? Ew. Baddie. Guess. Big head? Ew. Gross. Pixie core? Harmless. Dark Academia? Not too bad.
I like his Harry Potter book.
Kid core, okay. That's weird. Light Academia? Wait, like light and dark. I see it now. Softy, okay. Thick legs.
You killed the softy.
The thick leg skins. Guest.
Oh, yeah.
Bear mask. You like what? The thick legs? Bear mask, no. He can stay. Doge. Doge is alright. Rat.
That's creepy.
That is creepy. Oh, monkey.
You're my guy, mister. Hi.
Yo, it's you.
Yo, it's me.
You're just missing the monkey costume. Gucci. Alright, I'll see you. Pastel. Watermelon shark? Interesting.
These Gucci players flex a lot.
Of course they do. Fry hair? Well, I'll put him with the bacon hair category. Get rid of him. Yeah. Axolotls? I want an axolotl skin. Froggy? Yeah, frogs are cute.
It's pretty cute.
Daters.
Wait.
Daters. Online daters.
Yep, if they're matchers, they're daters. We have to kill both of them.
Done. Top hat users.
We'll keep top hat users. Top hat users.
Cottage core? What? Is that what they call them? Dominus owners?
Pretty cool.
Cow onesie? Noodle it's hair?
I don't like it.
Oh, she's dodged. It's like the Matrix, dude. She just dodged one of my shots. Traffic. Shark outfit? Yeah. Traffic cone? Okay. Egg avatar? Okay.
Friday night fucking avatars?
Okay. Simple avatar? I guess. Glitched? I kind of like that.
Oh.
I kind of want that animation. Bucket avatar. Emota mask.
That's what SKM uses.
Yeah, true. Bear onesie.
No, Tonks!
Eh?
Tonks.
Yeah, I didn't look at Tonks. Whoa!
Yo! Look at this car, bro!
Mushrooms? Yeah, the car. I saw a car earlier. In the donate game. I saw the car in the donate game earlier. It's pretty cool. Alright, let's go down one of those rooms.
We're gonna start from the last room we saw up to the first room I saw, okay.
Alright?
Alright. How are you going so fast? Oh.
Yeah, I'm on a keyboard. I can hold shift to run.
Yeah, shift.
Yo, this song is loud. Kind of blasting my ears a little bit.
Right.
Did you go this left? You didn't make this left. Wait.
Oh.
Myths. Myths booth. Yeah, we'll just go up. John Doe. He's alright. Yucko. Snoots. Geck. I think it's how you say it. Orinin.
Oh, no. I don't like that name. Get out of here.
Gook. Geck. Snoots. Yeah, I saw Snoots. David Colt.
He's cool.
Why is this music so loud?
Orin. Bilfo?
Mulberries. That's not bad. Bilfco?
It looks like somebody that would play in BTS.
You're kind of right.
The hair.
Silicasm? Zuzi?
Yeah,
what the hell? What are these?
Popcorn?
Light toy? Holoville mentor? Gauze? There's a lot of damn clowns. Alone traveler? Yeah, I don't know about that one. Shrewd librarian?
Oh, no, dude. If you look at his skin too closely, it actually blinds your eyes.
What? I don't really like any of these.
Okay,
it's like they're effortless costumes. They're like too simple. I didn't kill any of them, but I mean, some people might like them.
A banana.
Did you? Walking around?
Yeah.
Here, influencer. Kitsubi. Right, don't know who that is. Rebooted
wait,
Poppy. Don't know.
Cool.
You're going all the way to the end. Only people with 500k followers can be added here. Yeah, these are clout chasers here. Jagger the Jag.
Lemon
Z. I don't know who any of these people are so far.
No, don't know. Don't know who the hell you are. I don't like that shorts, bruh.
What? A bacon? Come on.
I think I know you, this guy. Not you.
I don't know any of these.
Don't know. Oh no, I know this girl. He's on TikTok. The door go.
Do you?
Yeah.
I already saw those. Is this you?
Huh? Where are you?
Wait, that's not. I'm chasing the wrong banana. I went to the next room. There's another banana down here. Experiences booth. Oh, flee the facility? That's a pretty good game. Wait. I kind of want those glasses. Oh.
Those are
I kind of want the dude in the pocket.
Where? Let me see you.
His front pocket.
Oh.
I want the glasses and the dude in the pocket.
Guess what? Those glasses are free.
SKM likes the myths. I don't. They're not my cup of tea, but I'm not going to vote them out.
I don't know what it is.
Blox Fruits. I never played Blox Fruits. Bloxburg.
Hey, here's Meep City.
Meep.
Why does this kind of look creepy?
It is a little bit. Natural Disaster. I see he's got the Dominus and the Angel Wings. Jailbreak.
That's an OG one. That's an OG
The
game.
Wings? Are the wings OG? Oh, I like the game. I still play the game sometimes. Livetopia. Build a boat. Got the invisible arms. The mimic. Okay. That's. Oh my god.
Ew.
Bed Wars. Yeah. What is? It's hurting my eyes. Gotcha Online.
No, this game is so weird. I hate it.
It is
broken.
Deep Oogie, I don't know what that is. Tower of Hell.
Hey, here's the dummy.
Is that a furry? That's a furry. Adopt me.
I killed a furry.
Furry. work at a pizza place.
That's the OG game right there.
Yeah. I think that used to be like my first games that I played.
Yeah, what? Alright, here's my boy! What's up?
Yo, what's up, bro?
He's back right now.
Is that an agency badge on his leg?
That's what if you put on the suits and all that stuff.
Yeah.
Like the already built costumes.
Yeah.
That's the pants for the FBI agent.
Oh, yeah, FBI, okay.
And I think, yeah. Hey,
TDS. Is that all the wings?
But this is STM.
Huh?
This is STM.
Why? How? How?
That's STM.
How is he in here?
Wait. No, he's actually a player.
SKM, you little fuck. You little shitter.
No!
He's trying to. He had us thinking that he was, like, in the booth as a dummy here.
I was about to say, what the hell?
Robloxy in high school. I don't think I've ever played it. Prison Life. TTD? What's TTD?
I don't know.
Is that the other tower defense?
It
might be another tower defense.
Yeah, maybe. Well, I already got rid of it.
Epic minigames? Hey, we've never played this.
I got
Epic minigames? We've never played it.
Wait. This is the game where.
Oh, yeah. You're mocap. I joined you on this one time.
Wait, me and my friend were roasting somebody. We were literally hardcoring somebody.
Really?
Like, we had the biggest argument in the world.
SKM, what is it that. What's that dance? What's the name of that dance? That's the one I was telling you about, Trent.
What's it? Spend it on high wave.
You bought a wave? You get a wave for free. You little noob. I deleted you. I shot you. Your skin's erased.
I have 19 left.
You could have got a wave for free. But, I mean, it does loop, to be fair, I guess. Oh. You're deleted. Hey, Trent, you did buy the wrong banana. How do you get that banana? The short, fat banana. You got the long banana, Trent.
No, because my character is thin.
Oh.
My character's thin, so I have a short banana.
What is Breaking Point? Murder Mystery? Beast Swarm?
Wait.
It's what? Look, SKM's favorite game. Wait, what?
Wait.
Yeah, what? He said one T, one T.
One T?
One TT. I don't fucking know. Roblox High School. What are you looking for the dance right now?
Yeah.
Roblox High School. I like it. I dig that. Cat.
Dude.
I'm looking too.
I can't find it. It's not even
Avatar animation. No, it would be emotes. Emotes.
It's not on here.
Emotes. I'm blind.
What? No, I'm about to look at SKMs.
Oh, what? Yeah, why didn't I just do that? Does it show it?
Show
it doesn't show it.
doesn't show his emotes.
Wait, hype dance. It's hype dance. It does show it. It's off sale. It's not for sale.
Oh, it's probably copyrighted.
The monkey head is 100. The monkey costume, that's 5 for the shirt. Okay, I've seen the monkey stuff. I didn't see the monkey head.
I searched up hype dance.
It's off sale. I don't know if it would show it, right? Yep, it wouldn't show it.
This is so dumb. Dumb Roblox. Wait, how does it show that many emotes?
Don't know.
How is your screen so big?
Okay, which way are we going? He's wearing an Ethereum shirt.
What a
piece of garbage. Yeah, we're going this way. Club Iris? That's the club game, right? The one that I joined you on?
It's for Slenders.
I do believe you, but he didn't make the game for that.
No,
he just made a club for people to hang out with, and they turned it into that.
They turned it all to the bad stuff.
3008. I really don't like 3008. You trying to find layered clothing? So far, I only know of jackets. I grabbed all the free ones that I could. Speedrun 4. Phantom Forces. I like it.
Games.
Zombie Rush. Funky Friday. Royale High. Ooh. You can go to Royale High and look high and mighty. Arsenal. What up, Arsenal? Easy now. Thanks for the follow, dude. Wait. Are you Easy Now from Discord? Are you that easy now? Or are you not easy now?
Don't turn around.
Yeah, there's our boy. Wait. How's he got that cat? I want the cat on the shoulder.
Oh, that's out of stock.
I'm sure it is.
Guess what this
I wonder if he made it. You think he made it?
Oh, yeah, probably. Guess what this headband costs?
Hell yeah. What's up, Easy Now? How did you know I was streaming?
What does
it cost? Is my name purple? I thought I was invisible. Oh.
I'm just trying to find something, dude.
Yikes. I thought my name was invisible. Well, thanks for the follow, man. Welcome. I have 0 viewers, as you can see. But, you know. You know. My dog's just choking it up. I'm coughing. Well, everybody's coughing in the house, man.
Dude, that's how much this headband costs.
Which one? Where'd you go? Oh.
That's why how much this.
How
costs.
Much? Wait, can you click on it? Robux.
This headband costs 80,000 Robux.
Can you click on these? You can't, right?
Oh, you can't.
Oh yeah.
I looked at it before, and it says easy 80,000 Robux for this. Headband.
Yeah, he's wearing some limited items. I forgot what they were. I guess one is the headband. I'm not sure.
Is the headband. And it's worth 80,000 Robux.
Let's see. I'm following him, so let's see. Let's see for sure. Yeah, let me see for sure. I was in a server with LcLc earlier at the start of the stream. Of course, he was AFK grinding. I'm kind of not sure why he would be AFK grinding in a public lobby, but it was him. So me and my son joined in on him. We took some pictures, and yeah, he never woke up. So we left, kind of just messing around. checking out. Oh god! Yeah, his headband is 120,000. There's more resellers?
Guess what? It was 80,000 at first.
I see the little chart. I see the price chart. The average price is 84,000. 1,300 people have it. That is insane. I don't. Why are these faces? Why are faces like this? Why is Roblox? Why are these things a thing in Roblox? 180,000 for a smiley face.
Come on, dude.
Huh?
Come on.
You moving on? Jeez, man. Yeah. Lumber Tycoon? I never played it. Piggy? It's pretty ugly. Get a snack at 4 a.m. What? Did you get up the calculator to calculate how much Robux equals money? $1,200. Get a snack at 4 a.m. I've never played that. Fling things and people. Okay. Find the markers. Not bad, not bad. Where'd you go? Why are you leaving? You didn't go to the end. Theme Park Tycoon, the Wild West. Greenville? I never played Greenville. Well, thanks for telling me.
And now I'm at the end waiting for you.
I did play 3008. I don't like it. Okay. Oh, pff. I literally press Q to hoverboard. Can you believe that? Am I playing too much Pet Sim?
You're playing too much Pet Sim.
I tried to pull out a hoverboard.
Imagine there's an actual hoverboard.
I know, that'd be so cool. Oh. Yeah, concerts booth. Here we go. Lil Nas X. I really enjoyed this. I actually really enjoyed this concert.
I want to kill him, though.
Royal Blood? Why? We like Lil Nas X. Royal Blood? I don't know who they are. Zara Larson? I know she has some free stuff in the store. The hoverboard is addicting. I expect every game to have one. Yeah, Trent's my son. Okay, why don't we? What? Who the hell are they? What? What have boy bands become? The boy bands used to look like grown 30-year-olds. Now they're literally boy bands. KSI, I like KSI. He's pretty funny. 21 Pilots, I like them. David Guetta, we missed a David Guetta concert. I don't know who that is. Ty? Rhubarbs? Don't know what that is. Okay, SKM. Trent, where are you? Did you go next?
No.
Okay, I'm come on. Hey, other way. This is
YouTuber.
It's easy for me to forget.
Oh,
clean up Roblox. You vote on, I guess, skins and stuff that you like or don't like. What? Who's Creekcraft? No, I don't.
Oh, he's a YouTuber.
I would say Trent got me into playing Roblox. Tofu? I don't know who that is. Gaming with Kev? Don't know. I'm not going to know any of these. Unless LcLc is in here, get rid of all bacons, please. Shark Blocks. Megan Plays. I know a different Megan Plays. I don't think she's a Roblox player. She plays everything else. Bave. Leia Ash. I've heard of it.
I know a lot of these, actually.
Scrimzox. Milk Dead.
I'm probably gonna know a lot of these.
Oh, yo, here's Tanker. I don't know Tanker, but Tanker was in LCLC's Roblox server earlier. Both AFK. But Tanker did leave. So maybe he wasn't AFK. Maybe he was just standing there.
This is the real Tanker. That wasn't the other Tanker. That was a fake Tanker.
Was it? Oh, yeah, it was like Tanker 4, right?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
This Taker. Tanker.
Is this you? Are you a bacon? 135 friends. I'm pretty sure that's you, right? He's got the fancy suit on.
No!
I'm assuming this is you. Follow if I like. Okay.
Dude!
What? Whoa, whoa!
Dennis!
Yo, what? Dennis? Who's Dennis?
Whoa,
is Dennis? Flamingo? Who's this hillbilly?
Yeah.
Milk dead tank, yeah. Sketch. I don't know any of these. I've never seen Tanker. I only saw that he was in the lobby with LcLc earlier. Green Lego Gats.
That wasn't the real Tanker, dude!
Okay, okay. That's right, he didn't even have the Tanker skin, right? No, he didn't. I am Santa. I don't know who this is. Lisa Gaming? Koniko Kitten? She's got headless. It's funny. JNG? Jangi? Animax Project Supreme? FGTV? I don't know any of these people.
You don't watch YouTube like me.
I don't.
Here's the bling YouTuber I was talking about.
Who?
That has a skin.
What kind of, what videos does he make?
Well, all he does is, he's like, yes, what's up, guys?
Okay. A hype tuber?
Yeah.
What's up, guys? It's your guy, Calyxo, here. We're going to make another fantastic Roblox video.
No, and he only plays Brookhaven, and he just does RPs.
I wonder if Shane Plays is on here.
I don't like you.
You like Shane Plays? The RP dude? He does Shane animations. Yeah, the animations guy.
Oh, hold on.
Okay. Gaming with Jen Poke. Rovi23. Sebi. Hyper. Think Noodles. Okay. There. Hey, look. The one YouTuber in this whole area that I know. He's the dude. He does the pig face, right?
Yeah.
Sub.
Oh, what's up, Ronnie?
Got a Discord ping.
What's up, Ronnie? Ronnie just joined. Damn, E-Dude. Get the hell out of here, bro.
Who? E-Dude.
Yeah, that's Cam.
Okay, there. You're getting the bananas confused, man. SKM, stop. Alright, you can join. I don't care. Project Supreme. I think I missed that earlier. Okay. Let's find the next hallway. I haven't blasted anybody in a while. What's going on, Ronnie?
Wait. Oh, that was the last hallway.
Is it? Is it really?
Yeah.
That's kind of sad. People just joined and we're leaving. Teleport to the hangout. Shop. There's a weapon shop? For what? Merch, except it's the same shirt with different colors. Interesting. Yeah, dude, we just literally explored all of these. Okay, so what's the next game gonna be?
Alright, let's leave so we can play the next game.
Okay, next game. Well, thanks for lurking me out and following. Easy now.
Goddamn banana.
I know SKM wanted to do tower defense. Like, are you feeling tower defense?
I actually don't.
You're not feeling it? The matches do last a while.
to play right now.
Hmm?
Well, I don't want to play right now because they lost so long.
Sorry, Tank. You could join. You'll just have to search my name up. Joins are open, so without adding me, you can join me. What is Survive the Night? I remember playing this. I think I played this literally with SKM one time. And I think you got chased by that killer.
Oh, yeah.
I got like a nice jump scare from it. I remember.
That.
6 a.m.? Dude, what are you doing? Go to sleep. You EU person. Yeah, a lot of these are just clicky games. I want to check out something new. What? What was Poly Battle?
I don't know which games we should play.
Okay, I'm going to go to Home. No, I'm going to go to Discover. One in the afternoon over there. I want to go to... I'm going to see what's most engaging. So I went to Discover, and not the first one. Suggested is going to be suggestions based on the games we play, like types of games. Most engaging is like global most played games. You say Bloxburg is fun? Can't you really not do anything in the game? Just RP.
The first suggested game it says I should play is Pet Simulator X.
Yeah. Mine too. Mine too. I noticed you like Pet Sim. I suggest you play some more Pet Sim. Nice. Alright, Anime Fighters. That's already on my favorites. We have B-Swarm. I have B-Swarm. You don't play B-Swarm. What is Mighty Omega? I don't know what that is. There's a giant simulator? I remember playing Anime Fighting. Superpower Training. Weapon fighting. On Bloxburg? I don't even think I have it unlocked. I'm pretty sure I don't. How much was it?
Bloxburg?
Just 25.
Guess what?
I haven't unlocked it.
I got Bloxburg.
Oh. Yeah, you did open it. You can build and design your own house, own vehicles, hang out. I think it's changed a lot since I last played. I thought the game was pretty empty, and maybe I've never played. Maybe I played on yours. Am I dreaming that I've played this game before, ever? I swear I thought I've played this game before.
I swear you played it one time.
I know I have. Because we talked about how boring it was one time.
Dude!
And then I never even thought to play it again. Banana what?
There's a game called Banana Eats.
Is it on Engaging? Where is it?
No, I'm already past Engaging.
Oh. I'm trying to see what people are playing. A lot of what people are playing, we already play. A lot of this shit is just spam clicky stuff. I love Pet Sim. Maybe it's the sound cues, like when you collect coins and bust open chests and stuff. There's something addicting about Pet Simulator. And it has like an actual economy. I mean, that's pretty engaging. But so do other games. They're not visually there like Pet Sim is for me. Yeah, of course everybody has different tastes in games.
Epic mini games.
Let's try that. Join it.
It's so boring, bro.
How do you know? You haven't even tried it.
I feel like it's boring.
Okay. How about you go in there and we play a couple of mini games and check it out? Hey, you should do natural disasters after the mini games.
Oh, man.
Build a boat. SKM kind of took me to the end game for build a boat. There's really nothing left for me to do. You're going to be a banana too? Tanko's going to be a banana. We're going to have a banana crew. Except I don't have a banana skin. I'm just a tree.
He's going to be a tree. So we're going to bust his head. And be like, Shadow Clone Jutsu, or Satan Elementary.
Did you join it? Are you going to start the game up? Murder Mystery 2, it's okay. I would rather play a real shooter. Not that it's not a real shooter. I've always only joined, like, smaller lobbies. So Murder Mystery 2 has never really been too fun. The group size is just so small. It's never been fun. Yeah, he is Tanko. Enjoy him. I'm joining minigames, okay? So, if you don't, I will. You hear me?
Huh? What'd you say?
Either you join Epic Minigames or I'm going to.
I don't want to join Epic Minigames.
Okay, I'm going in. Epic Minigames. 114 minigames, and you're going to tell me the game sucks. Oh, paintball? Which paintball? You know Big Games has a paintball game?
Yes, we all know, dude.
Well, I don't know if Tanko knows. Well, there's a party lobby. Guess Cam's already here. I really like the Nerf game. I'm not gonna lie, I really enjoy the Nerf game. Alright.
LcLc, so, Dylan Petson.
He's probably gonna AFK all night. What's a tanker? Tanko? Tanko has never told me how to say the name, so I just call NT Tenoko Tanko. I could say Tenoko.
I don't have to.
I kind of like Tanko.
You know why?
Big because paintball? Only last 2 days? Oh, being a legend? Wait, whoa, what is this? Okay, well, we're down one banana. Where are the minigames? How do I join these? Oh, is it like TDS? They cycle on the sign and we just choose? Oh, Gladiator Grounds? I mean, is everyone here? Where's everybody at? Oh, Naomi is here. I haven't seen Naomi in, I don't know, a few days? A week? Tanko is a fox beast at Japan. Okay. So is this... Oh, okay, free for all. But, yo, somebody stabbed me in the back. It's SKM, isn't it? Oh my god. Okay, I'll say Tanko from now on. Tanko. Shut up, Jacob. That lasted way too little. Damn, so now I gotta wait for all of you to spawn back here. At least it puts us in the same lobby, unlike TDS. TDS does not put us in the same lobby. Yeah, I've never heard Tanko. I don't know what that is. Fox Beast of Japan. That still doesn't really tell me a lot. Aztec Adventure. What is this? What do we do here? See a log. Y'all are just standing here. What happened? Oh yeah, definitely study. Don't come here if you have to study. Okay, so we're waiting for the timer. 3 seconds. Come on. Too easy. No. And oh, boulders? Yeah. They spawned so close. Oh. Oh god. You just ran through the spikes. What is this guy? It's SKM. Is it desync? What would possess you? You just no health those spikes.
God.
Oh no, you didn't. No, you didn't. Bruh. I wish the mouse would go away.
Don't.
Oh! I won a game. Okay, so we just did this, huh? What are you doing, Trent? You're missing out on mini games.
It's a Nerf.
You're playing Nerf? Pretty legit game. Okay, I'm not mad at you. 8 seconds. Oh my god.
Not playing no boring Brookhaven for right now. Brookhaven sometimes is boring, but also you can make it fun.
You can make it fun. I wonder what you do here. Oh, it's like Minecraft. Go! See ya, suckers. Oh, go. Oh. Too fast. What? I lost my boat. That's not fair. I can't jump.
The
no. No. Are you kidding? What a scam. Did you see that? I couldn't jump in the boat, but it teleported me after like 20 seconds. Like it took way too long. Ugh. That was stressful. Drawing the line. Oof. Make everyone dizzy. Oh, whoa. I almost pre-screwed up. I hope it doesn't go too fast. One, let's go. Come on. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. Oh, I feel like I feel like I'm a preschooler. Okay, don't laugh. Oh my God.
I feel like I'm a preschooler.
I can't stand the lines. No, no, no. I wonder who's winning. I can't look. Oh no. Oh no.
I just keep getting spawned.
I'm level 2! I guess I did okay. What's going on, Trent?
I keep getting spawn killed. Don't you hate me?
That sucks. Rolling race. Let's go. 114 minigames.
When I get mad, I start beatboxing.
Well, do anything except what I do. Got it?
Oh my God, yes.
Oh wait, we as a team we have to do this? Turn it!
As everybody bowls.
He's gotta go down here? Turn! No! I thought we did pretty good. I felt like we did pretty good. Unique. Friendly. Are these just level up titles? Poor. The poor title. It matches your avatar. Dodgeball.
There's dodgeball.
There's dodgeball.
What?
Oh, no. Don't do it. Don't do it, Pultita. One second.
What?
No! No!
Stop! Keep interrupting me!
Ow! Well, Trent, you should have followed in here.
I can never judge a book by its cover, bro.
That's what we've been telling you! You just missed out on dodgeball. I lasted like 5 seconds. Maybe I'm back in the lobby. Yeah, join. I don't know if it's full or not. How many people could be on the server? What the hell is this guy doing? How do you get that stuff? Whoa, I could get a taco.
Yeah,
cool.
Yeah.
You got in. Okay, next minigame. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. I have the sound way too low. Bowling bustle.
Hi guys.
I'll leave you with this.
Wait,
banana party. Yeah, hey, I don't. How does he do that?
How do you do that, bro?
Bowling. Oh, you're gonna start bowling. Trent, you have to bowl. You have to knock us down, alright? It's bowling? So we have to try not to get hit? Wait, why is it a minute? Oh, stop bowling. You're gonna stop bowling. There you go. Dodged. Oh, you put some curve to it? Okay. Dodged. I think the dude hasn't moved yet. Oh, he has. Come on, hit us! I thought you were a good bowler.
What?
Get some money. How much? Oh, whoa, tricky ball. How much speed can you apply to it? Whoa, you hit someone! Oh, tricky ball. Did you see that? It double curved. Where is everybody? Huh?
Bowling's over.
Hey, it listed you as a winner.
I got you a hot. What
is it? I don't know. It listed you as a winner and like a bunch of other people. Missile command. Do I have a title on my head? Am I poor? How do you claim these? Oh.
What is this?
Your rocket will start in 7 seconds. It's at the top of the screen. Reach the end. You might want a mouse. Just saying. No, it's not mouse. It's not mouse.
It's keys.
WASD controls.
Okay. I hit the first wall. I died.
The first wall? It's hey, chill. Oh, chill. Why did I go up instead of down? It's okay. How are they getting the cool stuff? All right. Shop. How did I get so much stream lag? We only played Roblox tonight. I don't understand how I got so much stream lag. SKM1, of course. I really don't like these things. Titles? He bought poor on purpose. Alright, I see now.
I got add 60 coins.
I bought the casual title. That's me. That's 100% me. SKM, Jesus Christ, dude. The battle will begin. Be the top... You gotta be the top three with the most KOs. What are we fighting with? Okay, swords. Swords. Somebody's AFK over here. They're not AFK. Are they pretending? Sneak from the back. Well... Ah, get the... Are you kidding me? We killed each other. Back away. SKM. Poor hill. What? There's literally weapons. Other weapons. There's other weapons besides the sword. Oh my. Oh. Okay, reloading.
Dude,
very slow reload.
Oh. I brought the weapon with me!
Just shot her like 5 times!
Dude, my game is glitched because I bought the... It brought the weapons with me!
How are you always glitching your game?
I have everything!
Man... You'll easily be able to reload the game. You can rejoin if you have to. Oh, did I hit someone?
Yo, I'm killing people in spawn!
Hey, do what you gotta do! Die! Okay.
Oh, it's over! So yeah. I don't have the weapons. It wasn't over.
It's okay, the minigames are pretty short, so if anything glitches or whatever, then... I mean, you can just leave and come back, and it takes no time at all. Pro players. Oh, this is gonna be a gunfight with slow-loading pistols.
Oh, we played this on Fortnite.
Yeah, you remember Flintlocks. GG. 4 seconds. I'm gonna hide behind something. Oh my god. The bullets travel slower than a poop.
It is a poop. It looks like poop.
Everybody's all wiggly and moving around and jumping and stuff. It feels like we're playing Halo. Oh! Somebody was on the roof. Hide. Take cover. Ugh. Move away! Get away from me! No teams! No, Trent, no teams! You're making me shoot you. You're in the red. I'm level 3! Red team wins. Oh crap, I didn't even look at what team I was on.
You're on the red team.
Sweet! You're a casual also. Nice. Black hole scramble. Trent, are you ready? We're about to go to space.
Alright, I don't know.
Do you have your nano suit on? Nano banano?
I have a banana suit on.
You have your nano banano suit on? A black hole will appear. Avoid getting sucked in. What do? Jump from comet to comet?
Yes.
But how do I jump to those comets? Wait. No! Not fair!
Wait, what? That wasn't fair?
Okay, I didn't think you had to jump that fast right away. Well, poop.
Mini game to join it.
No, you can choose next. I guess. Oh
yeah,
no. You gotta pay Robux to choose the next game. Like you basically skip the game.
Yeah.
Like vote skip, I think.
Yeah.
Well, no, because it charged you Robux, so I don't think it's a vote. I think you just...
Hey, look at me here!
Yeah,
look
I did too, SKM. Fell right away. I wasn't expecting it to be like that.
Dude, look at me!
I see you! You're up there with Pingy.
What?
You just broke your banana legs.
Banana legs are a big
battle. Gear battle? Okay, you're all about to be toast.
What is that? How do you get rid of them? Gear battle? Oh, you're dead, bro. You're dead, bro.
You're all toast. Gear will rain down in 6 seconds. Only 3 people are going to be alive at the end. Oh. Gear's already raining. What is this? Do I have to just... No! You just got Thanos'd. You came straight for me. How did I miss you? Yeah, I did. Hey, these are mini games, alright? Oh, shit. Yo, back up with the cannonballs. No!
You don't deserve to say bad words anymore.
Huh?
You don't deserve to say bad words anymore because you killed me.
That's funny. I forgot how you play four corners.
Huh?
I'm not sure I know how to play four corners.
Me on the hand. Wait, listen.
Read the top. The middle platform and color will sync in 4 seconds. The middle and color. Oh, this is the middle. No! Rhino! We all died. The middle one. We were on the middle one. Now green is sinking. You just had to be the last person to choose the right color. Well, now we know. I'm not sure we'll play long enough to get back at four corners. What is that? You only have one. Oh, it's because you're poor? You can only afford one. Poor. What is your bottom? You're creepy, dude. That's weird. Are you a penguin? What is that? What is this button up here? Okay. Juggernaut. I feel like it's another battling game. Where'd you go, Trent?
Right in front of you, dude.
Your voice. Where did your voice go? A juggernaut will be chosen. Somebody already died. She was the juggernaut. She jumped off the edge. I think it was on purpose.
Well, what was the point of waiting 3-5 seconds?
I don't know. Some people might actually want to be the juggernaut and play. Cannon cooldown. Is there music in the game? Have I been double musicking? Yo! The music I've been playing is the music in the game. What a noob. My YouTube music cut out like a long time ago. Oh crap. Power up the cannon for the other team. Hit the buttons! Alright, what other fun games are there for multiple people? Lights on? Oh! This is like a puzzle, right? It's a puzzle, you have to try to get all the lights on. Or is it not a puzzle and you just... panels will begin lighting up. Stay in the dark. You can't run. Oh, you have to jump over it. Don't touch the light. I think I touched the light twice.
I touched the light once.
It's challenging.
No, it's not.
Some of it is. Oh, God. Oh. Told you it was challenging. Wait. Four seconds. Yeah. I think the only game I've won. Call? 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 Call what? Are you trying to join the voice? Oh! 2 seconds, 2 seconds. The raid will end. Oh! Ah! Where's Captain Jack Sparrow? Yo, Trent, do you need help? Ah, behind you! Oh, whoa! Spin attack OP! Yo, you're doing it, Trent! Oh, you can't jump? Behind you! Arr.
Yes! That's Cam! Ew, what is this skin? Look at this!
Okay, bye, Naomi. Thanks for hanging out. What skin?
Look at the skin!
Well, didn't get a good look. Bloods will start appearing. Shoot the correct color one first. Okay, so first up is red?
Red.
No, green. Green, green. Okay. So you gotta be the first one to shoot it. It's okay.
I said I I got it, though.
Oh.
I swear to God, somebody has an auto-clicker right now.
Bam! How did I do? Oh, me and Amelia? Teetering turmoil. Uh-oh.
So many people are gonna die. What?
The platform will start to tilt. Okay, Trent, we have to go opposite. We have to keep this thing level.
That's what?
Wait. Oh, whoa! Ah! What?
The map immediately.
Why?
Because it's so pushy.
What? Too difficult.
These are too hard for me.
We can play something else.
Get the hell out of here, many things I hate.
Wow, you're so salty, dude. Oh, I'm falling off. Oh, God. Go! Oh, my God, I almost fell. Oh, well done. I don't know. Oh, natural disaster. Natural disaster. Go, 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 go. Natural disaster survivor. Survival.
Natural disaster.
I'm joining it. Then you can join me. Hopefully you get in. Hopefully you get in.
Natural disaster.
Oh, SCAM's got all the game passes for this. I think I can start up my YouTube music.
Yeah, I don't want to play natural disasters right now.
Really? Really? You don't like having fun?
What?
Yeah, I guess you don't like having fun.
What'd you just say?
I guess you just like to be boring.
Really?
Yeah, dude. We're doing like group games, having fun. But not you.
I don't like playing natural disasters.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, I just hear you being boring. What's the disaster?
You're about to die, I tell.
There's no windows. What's the disaster?
Why you want me
it's
to
a, oh, it's a flood! I can't go any higher than this. I'm gonna lose. There's no way I can already leave and get a better spot. Oh, shoot. Has the water already started? Yeah, pretty much. I'm toast. Unless I can stand on this guy. No! Oh no. That's all I can do. Where's the water? Yo! That was a good spot.
Look down out from the window.
Where?
So I can see where the water is.
Dude, I was trying to stand up on that little doorway. Trying to get like the most height in that attic. Okay, theme park is next map. I hope I can do sort of the same strat that I did last time. I just don't know what the disaster is going to be. How did I get up there? Wait, can I run up this? I don't think this is a good spot. Oh, wait. I'm not really sure about this. Thunderstorm? Don't stand in open or high place. Are you kidding me? I'm toast. Oh my god. Get down. Go. Go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Chat's being weird. Game chat. Oh my god, someone's head just landed on the ground. Howdy! Howdy! Whoa, was that a push? Was that a push? You pushing? Whoosh! It's whoosh! It's not doing much damage, is it? I expected more. Hey! Hey, don't push. Okay. Okay, dude.
Dark thing. Dark.
What is this?
Dark.
A weather machine. Ooh. Gonna get away from that. Launch island. Ah.
Bitch.
Oh, yeah, you did. What's up, whoosh? You don't have to say anything. You can lurk. Lurking is very appreciated. Oh. What? I don't... Was that supposed to happen? Cough. Didn't mean to cough. Whoops. Acid rain, come on. You gotta be kidding me. The whole space shuttle is already melted. Dude, we are toast. No way it's already coming through. Is this a good spot? I hate these avatars so much. God, they look awful. And the name's Child Support. What the hell? Whoa! We're increasingly in a bad spot. Well, you could have been in here, but instead you're complaining.
Because I don't want to play that game right now.
Okay. I did say I said short stream on the title. I'm gonna stick to that. It's almost 2 o'clock in the morning. You can hit exclamation time to see my time anytime.
No.
What?
Keep out the short stream.
Yeah, well, how long? I'm going on 3 hours. Like, how long of a stream should I do? 12? 24? 36? 3 is not a decent sized stream? Brother, what are you trying to say to me? Sandstorm, touch flying objects! Whoa! I don't feel safe. I don't feel safe. I'm staying in the seat!
Rip. Want to play this game?
Well, I'm not going to be on much longer, so what is it?
The RP game.
RP?
Yeah.
Nobody's going to watch that.
No, but nobody's even on.
Because it's almost 2 in the morning.
Nobody's even on.
A lot of people left the stream, too. Might do 15 minutes to make it an evil, and even 3 hours. I'll do 15 minutes. Let me play something else. Let me go back to... What was it? Most engaging. Let's see what's going on here. Internet. Hello. What was superpower training? I feel like I don't want to play that. Devious lick. I don't know.
What is TDS?
You want to do one TDS match?
What even is TDS?
Where is it?
Oh, I know what TDS is.
Yeah, the tower game. What do you mean, what is it?
Well,
you want to do one tower defense?
And then the stream's over?
Yes.
One match.
Yeah, they last a while. Okay. TDS.
No. Don't join. Alright, I'm gonna join it. Then y'all join me. But I'll be AFK for a second.
Okay.
Join me, but I'll be AFK.
Here we go. Let's see if that works. Usually when I hit join, it never joins me in. Let's see if it works.
see if it'll...
What, where does that file save from? It's the one. There we go. Which one is that? 3028. Quality of life. Hey, quality of life patches are awesome. A new entity system to boost performance. I never really noticed any bad performance. Improved visuals. New balances. The future of Tower Defense Simulator is looking bright. Alright, so what's with the new entity system? Can handle more than 5,000 enemies at once. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay, okay. On insane mode, that would be very useful.
My server.
It didn't join me on here? Alright, well, let me read these the patch notes. Firing modes now work. So have they been broken this whole time? Oh, he added some new firing modes.
Patch mode.
Players using slower devices should know notice a performance boost. Players on slower connections should not disconnect as frequently. Opens the door to more exciting game mechanics in the near future. Nice! He's got some plans for the game. He rebalanced the militant.
The game is cool! I can't join your game! Ugh.
You're joining me? You said to join you! Let me join you! It just never... Is he with you? Is he in your game?
No, he's not in my game.
Maybe your game is full. You're not even in the game, so let me join SKM. He's the only one in a game now. Oh my god, what? Dude. Well, you've...
I have SKM added, so he can just join right now. Go ahead and join. Alright, SKM is in here. What's up, SKM? What's up, dude?
Or what?
Did you join?
I have to wait for somebody to leave.
You're in a queue?
Yeah.
Banana. Oh, no!
What?
No! He was about to go into the level 50 zone.
Well, I'm not even level 50.
He's level like 125, I think.
Yeah, he probably is. Okay, survival. We're all in here. So four new maps were added. But like he said, it's probably gonna be insane mode.
No.
Probably the harder ones. I'm all the way at the end. I usually just let a scam pick the level. He knows the game more than we do.
How about this normal?
Here, over here. VIP club.
It's my rainbow name, brother. Oh, the banana is the coolest one in here.
Somebody looked at us and said, no, I'm not joining. Well, he didn't say it, but he walked away like, it's a VIP lobby, man.
I don't have VIP, bro.
Why would they not want to join that? Guess the dude doesn't like to win.
I got minigun too.
All right, so I'm not gonna farm.
We are not doing fallen.
No, not fallen. Fallen. But I'm not gonna farm.
Fallen is when we need a farm. I got my soldier.
Hey, we played this map yesterday. What's going on? Is there something, some kind of challenge or something for this map, SKM? Although we didn't win, we lost this match yesterday. To be fair.
Oh wait, I almost forgot one thing. I'll go strongest. Look at my boy. Look at my Although, you have chalks?
Yeah, they're pretty cheap. Good map.
No, I think I'm gonna farm.
Yeah, well, whatever you like. Just make sure you help us at the end of the game.
Do you have to do any? What? Why? Do you have to? Do you have to set the farm to target strongest?
No, or is it no. You don't touch it for the farm.
Oh.
Hey, is your door closed?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna sit back now. Hopefully my microphone will be okay.
Give it to me, bruh. Arms are gonna be money, bruh. I really just saved up $2,000. Oh, these metal guys.
Till wave 30. Well, I don't know. It just depends.
Let's not skip this time.
We'll just see if he votes to skip.
Dude keeps saying
he. Oh, Preston? Are you kidding me? Preston is paying people in Robux, not real money, for people to show Preston how to dupe pets so that he can fix it from the game and remove it. Because, you know, pet duping is a huge problem in the game right now, right? It's destroying how much pets are worth. Rare pets are not rare anymore because it's so easy for people to dupe that know how to dupe. So, Preston is offering 250,000 Robux for anybody to show proof on how to dupe pets. But, I mean, something that's destroying your game, I would be paying real money, not Robux. Nobody wants Robux. People are selling these pets for real money.
I got my mini boy. I'm about to get my second mini. I just gotta wait a few.
Paying in Robux. Imagine paying in Robux to fix your game.
Oh, look.
Oh, I haven't been really doing anything. Look at what?
Bruh.
Huh?
Are you the one that got down the trucks?
Yeah, I'm doing the trucks.
Do something a little more. I got too many guns already.
Wait, what'd you say?
Do something a little more.
Oh. Hey, those trucks help out a lot. I'm trying to upgrade those trucks.
I have too many gunners done.
Well, you're right. But the trucks really help out. Oh, you good?
Mysteries. My miniguns all the way up to the
last, to what?
To the
level two.
My miniguns are level two.
Yeah, there's so many all the way up. You leveled all the way up to level two. Go on, Trent.
$4 for my
You'll get it. You'll get it. Those miniguns, they're really good with earning you some bucks.
Minigun.
I think it's four?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude.
It's just the minigunners are expensive.
Yeah, they cost 2,000 each. I saved up $4,000.
I'll be honest, I haven't really been doing much. I do have three trucks down though. The trucks do have guns on them, so they're pretty upgraded. It's not like I'm doing nothing. I'm just not doing anything fast. I'll help you out on the minigunner though.
No, I wanna do miniguns all by myself.
Well, you can, but it's nice to have some help too.
We are working on a team.
Five. Make five what? Trucks? Or minigunners?
With the miniguns?
Oh, I was gonna do five trucks. I always max out the trucks. It gets difficult to get the last tank. I can usually always get tier four of all the vehicles. The last one is 26,000 per tank. That's difficult. That's why I usually farm. I only know how to farm for it. Yeah, I think we have double music going on.
two.
Yeah, the railgun.
I have three farms that are three are tier two.
Good job. They help out a lot. The farms do. Make sure you tear the farms down at like 39, level 39. Or wait till we reach the last level and then delete them. That way you get all the money out of it. Yeah, the railguns are 26k, man. That's... I don't know how to get them without farming, honestly.
I made two of mine. Alright, I'm gonna have three trees down, okay?
Three trees?
Yeah.
Oh.
$100.
Hey, what's wrong with your tree number four? Looks weird. Tree number four doesn't look like the other three. What'd you do?
Upgrade.
Is it like tier 12?
Yeah, tier 12.
Can. Yeah, I mean, it would help. I wouldn't think a plane wouldn't help. The more you have over there would help. Well, I already have five. See? I struggled to do this 6,000. Now I'm stuck at all level 3 trucks. Because I cannot afford to upgrade any of them. I need more miniguns then. These guys are going to help me farm. I don't know how far I'm gonna be able to go.
I might stick to farming. Or my miniguns would help.
No, well, yeah. I don't know. Your miniguns are getting you money faster. The farms, they're just giving you like a boost at the beginning of every wave. I don't know what to tell you.
Snipers. Yes, I need one sniper army.
I might place a ranger. It's actually a good idea. Maybe.
Sniper down.
I got a ranger. I got shooting real slow. Is he? He is. He does not like to shoot fast. Level 2. Everything I have is level 2. It sucks.
You need to start putting stuff in the back.
Yeah. Yeah, you're not wrong.
Because they aren't getting back here. What's about to get us?
I put a plane down. It's not doing a whole lot.
What's about to kill?
It's concerned, they're gonna loop back around.
Alright, that's... Thank God he put those on the side.
Wish I could.
Very bad.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, the speed boss killed you last time?
Yeah, the damn molten boss, whoever it is. Am I at my limit? Oh no, that's on wood. Okay, you got that. Damn it. Sure, but.
I'm gonna put a another mini gun out there.
Yeah, I've been trying to spread a bunch out. I've gotta be near my limit here pretty soon. You can only have 20 buildings down. I want another sniper. I really gotta upload. I gotta update my trucks. Upgrade them. 6,000, that's not easy to get. But I do need to do it.
I got an A fighter now.
It's not looking good.
Money do you have?
3,000. I'm gonna upgrade my tanks. Each one is 6,000.
Oh yeah, I was about to say it. Go buy the last final, go buy the air fighter jet like I did, $6,000, but you don't have $6,000.
No, I don't. And I really need these tanks. See, they're doing a little bit of work. Think so? I don't think so. All of my everything on here is tier 2 that I like from me. Tier 2 is not really good. Okay, now I'm gonna start upgrading my minigunners. Starting from the front, and I'm gonna work back.
Oh,
hate this coughing.
What?
I hate coughing like this. I only cough here in the house, nowhere else.
Oh, you got your tanks?
Yeah, I had to. I'm pretty excited though. The dude was talking about the future of TDS. It's looking good because of these updates that he's been doing. So that's good. He's still actively working on the game. He's making sure it's gonna have a good long lifetime. Oh yeah. Give me that. Oh, hey, the boss is here. Sell your farms after you get your boost. After you get your money from them, then delete them. Because they won't do you any good. Okay, I upgraded my plane now. Never upgraded my sniper. He's still in range. Damn, 8,000. Four.
Now I'm gonna put so many miniguns in the back.
Yeah. Line them up at the exit. Yeah, where you are. Perfect. Fill up that whole spot. I don't think these are gonna touch him when he comes back around. I'm gonna leave him there just in case. I don't think they're gonna hit him. Yeah, I mean, he is pretty weak. You gotta kill his little titan. Oh, he's toast. And see, nothing's gonna shoot him over here, so he's still gonna... He'll probably die around here, I think. He'll probably die at the DJ booth. Thank God this guy's shooting.
He's gonna die at the DJ booth. So he's... basically the size of him.
Yeah.
I'm the size of him.
Yeah.
He's the actual player size. Yeah, he's about to die.
Hey. Oh, stop the growling. Chill out, brother.
Yo, look how many miniguns is back here, bro.
Yeah, I really thought he was gonna make it back there.
Probably did too.
It's not looking good for him.
Looks like that boy's dead. I don't have enough money to afford the last video I was gonna put
That's
on.
That's fine. GG, SKM, we got him this time. Good GG trip. GG.
Let's go.
How many coins do you have in the store?
1,100.
I got 2,200. I'm just gonna wait for the accelerator. I gotta wait for level 50. Well, as I did say, it's going to be the last game of the stream. It's time to put it to an end. I think I just accidentally hit a bunch of hotkeys here. Okay, I hit the right thing. I appreciate everyone for chilling and playing and hanging out, lurking, watching ads, chatting. I need gems for the accelerator. Oh, yeah, you did say that. That's right. I'll figure that out when I get there. First, I need to hit level 50.
Can I buy a grenade, dude? Should I have a grenade?
Somebody said the grenade guy is pretty good. Let's see what SKM says. Is the grenadier any good? I feel like somebody told me to get him one time.
I got it anyways.
You bought it anyway? Okay. There you go. Alright, I'll see you all later. Thanks for tonight. It was pretty fun. It was really fun. We did many games. We actually did different games. New games. We tried new stuff tonight. It was good. You said the demo was okay. Demolition guy? Okay, see you guys later. Thanks for everything.
Peace, guys.
Peace.